Welcome back to Metro Last Light Redux. And the last time was the whole escape from the Nazi prison and stuff like that, and we were just about to head to the surface, which is some of the coolest parts of this game. So, let's go.
We're almost at the theater now. The metro entrance should be pretty close. But however small the distance is, we'll have to cover it on the surface. And there, every step you take could well be your last.
Chuvak, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay? Okay, with the tunnel collapsed, the only way to reach the escalator down to the theater station is cross the surface. And trust me, we don't want to be caught out here in the fucking dark.
Hold on, pal. Look around a bit.
Opa, we're in luck, Artyomich! This place seems lived in. Rangers, probably. I don't know. And when there are rangers... Shit! Short on fielders.
We'll have to make do. Now come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the metro.
You say that now.
Hey, Prieti. I could use a good watch like yours. Knowing how much air you got left is a must, huh? You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can stop. You have been through some bad shit, I know, but not like what's coming.
I've been to the surface before, buddy.
Remember, if you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant, okay? I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed, that's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, huh, Artyomich? Maybe we'll live to see the summer.
Let's get ourselves a nice little screenshot.
Wait. There's got to be an underground path somewhere around here. The rangers would never cross the square out in the open. Okay. We could walk down the wing here.
Hold on, buddy. I'm sightseeing. Okay, stop talking.
Those clouds moved in fast.
There we go. Now I'm happy.
You are my own.
I bet, since you have fingerless gloves on. Jerk off. That's creepy. I can't remember how much hidden stuff there is up here on this particular part. I don't think this is actually that long. Slow down there, Pavel.
Yeah, think I'm gonna be sick.
The big ones actually don't bother me as much as the little ones.
They say these tunnels shelter more than just mutants. A good communist doesn't believe in cells, Artyom. But this fucking place of death makes me, wonder.
The flies on my screen, they get me every time. That's creepy. Make sure I try not to miss anything up here. I know there's a...
Let's go out to the light.
There's a better shotgun over here. Or wait, it's off a side tunnel right here.
Check that service room.
I'm working on it. Okay. Much better. The single barrel one's cool, but this one's better, obviously. Ooh. Yeah, that'd be hurting my ears. Any anything I missed here. Doesn't look like it.
You okay, Chewbac? You're all covered with blood. Found a shotgun? Nice. That will come in handy.
Artyom, stop! Get down, now! Watchmen! You're a huge pack. The storm must be driving. If they spot us, we'll be ripped to shreds. Ooh, I smell trouble.
And if you're a real adventurous, you could jump out there and fight them all, but...
Shit! That was close. Okay, Artyom, no more tricks like that. Let's get to the plane before another pack comes through. Move it!
Yeah. Hold your horses. I don't think there is anything I'm missing.
I've heard stories about this place. Weird shit happens here. Hey, try opening it. I'll give cover.
Is there anything up here? I don't think I ever look. It's a nice view. Really wish they would have made like an open world Metro game that lets you just roam around everywhere up topside and stuff. Or just everywhere, you know?
Jump! Yeah, let's try together.
Yeah.
Moving. Look, Artyom, don't lose your head in here. You understand me? Okay, let's go. One ranger told me this was a flight from Mallorca. Family is returning from vacation, you know? No, Artyom, I've never been to the sea. Or even in a plane, myself. Wasn't meant to be. I feel weird. Chewbac, are you seeing this shit too?
No.
Artyom, what is this? Shumayu! Look! They're alive!
Really? They've seen better days.
Shit! We're losing power! Engines
are dead! Double the tower! Flight 76715
here! What was the flash?
Mayday!
Astrum!
Shit! The tower's gone!
Donna! We're going down!
Speed!
There's so much of that! I can't get a reading! Oh my god! Shit! Okay. Shit!
Give me a hand!
What's going on here?
Artyom, what? Really? If you hadn't woke me, I'd probably have suffocated like the others did. Like this. one. Okay, let's get out of this place now. Now! Artyom, go right. I think we'll find the entrance behind the building.
Right.
Shit, the demon!
Oh god, I forgot about
this part. Pick it down!
Get your machine gun. There's a few little side areas here. Hey, buddy. Thanks. Some money. Can't remember if this is one of the... I can't help myself. I've always got to look in these little side areas.
Almost there. After you, Comrade Commander.
Yeah. Not right now. Creepy church. Oh, this looks like this is gonna be a little bit of a short one. I mean, I could go do the theater also, I suppose. I mean, I guess I might as well. This was, I mean, I've only been playing for about 12 minutes.
As soon as we moved away from the plane, and we were almost there, huh?
Theater doesn't take too long to get through anyways.
Get ready! We're moving in from the second floor!
Corner. We have to move now. Follow me, faster, faster. Come over here.
Hey, yeah.
Go. Give me a hand.
There goes my filter.
Faster. More are coming. We have to find the entrance. Above you. Too many of them. We have to warn the station. Get to the escalator. Hurry up, now.
Got one, I'm going.
Move down, they're still after us. Open up! Open up! We need to see
shit.
You, bastard!
Visit to dead Moscow, the phantom of the past, is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again and are returning down to the metro as real partners now. You can't survive the wastelands any other way. But now ahead of us lies a populated station, the theater. It's very close to Polis. If Pavel manages to lead me through the red line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.
All right, let's just continue on.
Okay, come on in. Sorry about that. Dangerous times, right? We're going up soon. Are there many watchmen around?
We were lucky to get here. Okay, there's a nest in the building by the wrecked plane. Oh, you want a nightmare? Well, it's waiting for you up there.
No sense going with just three men.
To clear a nest, we need a couple squads at least.
So what now? You're not going?
We gather them in first.
And we're waiting for the guys.
On their way. Then we'll give the beast some hell.
Alright, so this is a chill little part of the game.
So what are they running from?
Before each campaign, a lot of people in the Reich are killed by mutants.
Why?
Well, if you enlist, they acknowledge you as a person. But anyone deemed unnecessary is chased off or hung.
So you're here. Is that all of you, or are more coming?
We're all here. Two trains, as agreed. Our people from the first one, did they get permission to enter?
Still waiting. They're giving our chief hell, but there's nothing he can do about it.
So, maybe while they're talking, you could let us in?
No, we can't.
Sorry, that's forbidden, without a permit.
How about just the kids?
And leave the parent here? No, you better just wait there.
But you did let the first group in.
No, they're sitting on their train at the transfer track. Be grateful you're on the platform where you have some space.
Understood.
I always kind of listen to stories.
This happens all the time.
Our permits are still being negotiated.
But why? Why do I?
They keep raising the standards. Last time it was our neighbors. This time, it's us. Would be long before Führer has the station to himself.
But what do we do now?
Live. And be glad we won't have our skulls measured every day.
Oh, I'm fainting. Hard to breathe.
Calm down. Take a breath. Everything is all right. Everything is fine.
The boss is busy now. Wait here, please.
Yeah. Play the mandolin instead.
So, that's our plan. The station next to this one is Revolution Square. One of ours. Red. And Revolution is speeding distance to police. So, I, as a good communist, which I am, will vouch for you. They'll have to let you through, and you'll be home in no time. What do you think?
Are you the one they just told us about?
Yes, we are.
Great. Come in, then.
So, my Spartan friend, have a look around. There's plenty to see here, huh? I'll talk to my people and find you.
Berto, have a good rest.
All right.
I do understand that we can't wait here forever.
Shrooms.
Bullets to the last surviving theatrical critic. Bullets for mercy on your souls.
I always talk to weirdos like this.
So, young men, I see you like my witty sign. There's a place for everyone in this underground. Murderers, whores, tyrants, money changers, even peasants, for Christ's sake. All are welcome here. Even lousy actors. I live in a theater where we breathe the miasma of the decaying Bolshoi. This station's overpopulated with the ghosts of the opera. But is there a place here for the best critic of our once great country? Hell no. I tell the truth. And I am repaid with insults and poverty? I say you are a disgrace to the name of Bolshoi. And they reply, now Bolshoi is us and us alone. They're immune to criticism. They choose money over art. And these poor souls traveling from all over Metro to see the glorious Bolshoi? They are plagued fools. They say that art only interests the well-fed. But, my young friend, I will argue that even the hungry need art. For thinking on exalted matters dulls the pain of an empty stomach. But, sadly, true art is 20 years gone. What remains is profane trash. And so my own hunger persists. Will you honor what we've lost by perhaps donating a bullet?
It's never to give you a bullet.
So there are still men, not just marionettes.
But you get an extra one for being the local crazy.
Here we sit, drinks, and party lights, when all around us radiation, death, decay, and endless war.
Death and decay. That's exactly why we need theater. A drink and a show warms your body and soul. Without that, we may as well end it all.
Feast. In the time of plague.
There are only so many tickets.
So, when does our guest arrive? The masked one with the scythe.
Any minute now. So drink up.
Cheers.
Okay. Hey, buddy. You there? You gonna talk to me? No? Fine, fuck you then.
Wow. That is a really appetizing smell you have here, Semyonovna. Is it something new?
No? As if mushrooms with mushroom sauce? Hey! Keep your hands out of the pot, or you're getting smacked in the head.
Be one of the lucky few to witness tonight's extravaganza.
Sorry.
Don't lose your chance. Sorry. Give yourselves and your loved ones the gift of happiness.
Why? What happened?
Mitya didn't make it.
How?
We were heading back. A demon appeared. We all hit the ground and shot at the demon until it fled. No one suffered the scratch. But Vitya didn't get up. His mask, it had cracked open on a brick.
And you left him there to die!
No, Katya, we tried to save him. But it was too late.
No! Vitya!
We buried him there. A good place. We put white stones on the grave.
This jerk off here.
That's a demon. So scary, just like the real thing.
A demon! Look at it flap its wings!
It's attacking!
No, Dad says it flaps its wings like this when taking off. And my dad saw lots of demons. We're right, Uncle Misha, this is a demon?
Well, it's... All right, let it be a demon. But there used to be birds like this.
Birds? Are they mean like demons?
No. They were beautiful. Some were big, but smaller than demons. Birds didn't attack people. They will wake you in the morning with their songs. Now, what animal is this one?
Could it be an Osalis? The nose is too big, though. Serge, did your dad tell you about beasts like that?
Give yourselves and your loved ones the gift of happiness.
Even the library. Even the park. He saw a bear.
There are only so many tickets.
Is this a bear, Uncle Misha?
I almost forgot about the bear in this game.
You saw them in the
Were elephants scary? Could the Nasalises be what's left of them?
The elephants, they were large, but they never attacked first. Only when they were provoked. But if they got mad, they could stomp you.
That's just like a Nasalis. Dad says if a big Nasalis starts running, she stomps everything in their path. She'll even stomp her own kids.
Well, they could be related. They had elephants at the zoo, after all. Though they definitely are smaller now, if they are the Nasalises. And what kind of bird is this?
That's the swan! Look at its long neck! I know that bird. It was in a book, and Mama has a picture of it with those numbers in the corner. She has it hanging on the wall.
At least, that is a swan! And why are you boys keeping silent? You saw the book and saw the calendar at Aunt Thomas.
I thought it was some kind of mutant.
Me too. It does look like the picture in the book, but this one was moving.
Look, boys. Try imagining that there's still... Well... All right. Who is this?
This is definitely a spider bug. Look at its mandibles. Or is it its legs?
No, it's a goat. Just like on that picture.
Are those horns poisoned? Does it love you with those? Does it hate light
Mama
too?
Mama says it butts you with these. I'm so afraid of goats. Goats are worse than spider bugs. They aren't afraid of light.
The pride of Russia.
You know, Katya, that really is a goat. But it's not scary at all. And it won't butt you for no reason. Anyway, it's a really useful item. Their milk is so tasty.
To witness tonight's extravaganza!
Once.
Uncle Misha, Katya's the only one who knows these strange animals. Show us something we know too, or it's not fair!
Yeah, show something we know!
All right, you'll recognize this one. Who's first?
Me, me! It's a lurker! Look at it snap its jaws! It's gonna jump out of its hole!
That's a lurker for sure!
Sorry, children. I used to know how to show those animals, but I got old. Let me take a rest, and I'll try again later. I'll try to recall how to show them, so that you'll understand.
Every time you hear that, you see that, like, brightening of the screen and the flash, you get a good karma point. Now, I have this book, 2033, and I have 2034. I'm still waiting for a new Metro book. Not sure when that's gonna happen. I know the new game's gonna be for too long. Exodus. But I haven't heard anything about a book, maybe.
When do we become your father? Have you got enough money to last a week?
A week? 2 days, maybe. Then my life is over. And it took so long to save up. Oh well. Good riddance. At least I had some fun dead.
What? You give up already?
Incendiary grenades!
You can still make it to stock us,
to keep instead the of mere aids. War.
Look, I got money for 3 days, so drinks are on me.
Alright, let's do some trading here. Oh, where'd my mouse go? There it is. Okay, I'm gonna sell this stuff. Not gonna use it.
Not a scratch or speck of rust.
I actually don't need any ammo.
You really should buy some of these.
I think I've got all this I need too, yeah. I'll find those. I'm not gonna
Well, come back if you need anything.
Look out. What if I wanna buy a meat fish?
Fish from Venice. Fish, smoke, dried, salted.
Oh, those look psychedelic, bro. Alright, now this I will definitely do. Let's see, can I trade it in for a real machine gun? No. No.
There's no refund policy over here, you know.
Customize. I just want a reflex sight. I don't like that night optic. Guess I'll keep the suppressor. Better stock. 40? I don't know. I'm gonna end up getting an AK anyway, so what's the point? This one I'll definitely customize. Give it the extended barrels. And I've already got the stock.
Best prices around, I promise.
Customize this guy. Give it a reflex. And it's already got a suppressor. And it's already got the stock. More end. Okay. I guess I don't need much. Alright. Now, this part, you don't have to watch the show in this part, but I'm going to just for the sake of seeing everything.
This is great stuff. The best you'll find.
I don't know, it's prohibited. Maybe I'll just get a drink instead.
You can drink anywhere. This is a theater. Anything goes.
But hey, I won't twist your arm. Just don't come back in 10 minutes when you change your mind. It all be gone.
Wait a minute, I gotta think.
Think faster. Look, there's another tourist there. If you don't buy this, he's sure to.
All right, I'm taking it.
Yeah, thanks, man. If not for you, I'd never get this sucker to buy. If you want some for yourself, come back in the evening. I'm waiting for a new supply.
I would if I could.
How can you do this to us? We spent the entire day here.
Funny how this metro station's all nice. The rest are just complete trash piles. Oh, there you are.
Well, Artyom, I made all the arrangements. We can go to the revolution now. They will let us in through the theater.
I just can't hit a woman.
stuff. Show me your tickets.
Did you hear that?
Sure. Come in.
Well, Stanislavski, you can watch the show if you like. I'll wait for you at the dressing room.
I shall.
Maestro, if you'd be so kind. The can-can.
Should be a seat up front here. I think you get a karma point too if you watch it. It does take a few minutes though, so if you don't give a shit, then go ahead and skip forward. I'll just be quiet and let this show play out.
Now, their attempts at impressing the audience might fall short after such a spectacle. But I trust they will handle the race far above our expectations.
Actually, I probably have time to get up
and
go have a cigarette.
Thus, our incredible show continues. This man spits in the eye of danger, challenges nature, defies the god of his new world, and proves once again that humanity is a master of all. A warm welcome for Leonid Burley, our animal trainer extraordinaire, with his, Terror of our City. Victory as human intelligence triumphs over the mutants. Speaking of mutants, even our station has heard the rumors of new species that were encountered at exhibition. Fearsome beasts, black as midnight, invincible, able to induce madness in anyone who saw them. But even those were no match for human ingenuity. The guys at exhibition had noticed they were brewing the wrong mushrooms. And even back to the traditional recipe, the new mutants were gone like morning dew. Let us cheer for the heroes at exhibition! And tonight's show goes on. It is time to bring a lyrical mood to our show. We give you the genius of chamber music. The famous accordion player, Коля Пожарный, with his masterpiece, My Heart Reaches for the Sky, but hits the ceiling and falls down the bar. A round of applause, please.
Still going. Even had time to get up and go outside for a minute.
Thank you, Koya. The harp of my soul will never sound the same. Your music is such a strange. wings with so much power.
And thus, our incredible show continues. Today, I have the honor of presenting to you the hottest, the most explosive act this side of Atlantic Ocean. The most scorching spectacle of today. Our fire show. A round of applause to welcome the performers. Please, please. Mind-blowing, incredible, simply incredible. If a tiny bit too hot, just a couple of degrees higher, and I'd be charred. Thank you, dear friends, thank you. But I must say that however hot that was, the girls were a bit hotter still. Guys, you've got to answer the challenge. Try using the flamethrower, perhaps. And yet, we have more, dear audience. Please welcome the arpeggio virtuoso, the god of legato, and demon of tremolo. The favorite student of Mel Bay and Vladimir Manilov, the premier guitarist of the new age, Viktor Minchuk with his fantasies. Please welcome our virtuoso. Ecstasy, and my heart would ignite, my legs would start dancing, and my soul would go straight to wherever it's heading to. Thank you, Viktor. Ladies and gentlemen, I must announce a change in today's program. To our sincere regret, our visiting magician ran out of ladies for his sawmill act. But never fear, we have filled the gap with greatness. Your complete attention, please, as I present the birth of a legend. The Minchuk and Pazharny duet with their instrumental impromptu, the Song of Songs. A round of applause to cheer our great musicians on. Yes!
That definitely was the musical innovation of the century. Incredible. Completely incredible. My left ear is still ringing. You've just heard the virtuosos of the Muska Underground. The duo known as Minchuk and Pazarmi. Our dear audience. This sad moment always comes, no matter how often we wish it would not. But our show for today is over. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have enjoyed your company. Thank you, and please come again. Maestro, give us something emotional. Goodbye. Farewell. Parting is such sweet.
All right, this part's over.
Artyom! No? Enjoyed the show? Sorry, man. Time to move on. You patron of the art.
Oh, Pavel Igorvich. So glad to see you. Where have you been? You don't like us anymore?
Helen, no, что? I'm totally in love with you girls, but I've been busy with work. I'm very, very sorry. I'll come back soon. I promise.
Жанна, let me use your powder.
In your dreams, you have your own. Use that.
Like what? We're leaving?
It's not
gonna stay here.
Why can't your boyfriend buy you something better?
Yeah.
Her boyfriend is cheap, yeah. That's why.
Bollocks.
Artyom? Artyom? Looks like you're a bit woman hungry, huh? Well, yes, yes, it's a hard life without a soft woman. Anyways, I tell you, we should be going, but let's drink to the fact we are still alive, huh? Tell me, okay?
As if I have a choice.
You were a special from the old stock, been infusing it for half a year.
Opa, that's great. So, let's drink, Artyom.
Фу, а, хорошо прошла. Smooth stuff, а?
And this is a good place, but home is the best, you know? You know, I've traveled all over the metro and people talk all kinds of shit about the Red Line. That it's awful there, there's no food, that we shoot comrades for nothing, and you can't even tell a joke without getting arrested. Wait, let's have another drink. Here goes, Artyom!
Wow.
So, yes, our life is a bit strict. One party, one leader, one ideology, but we have order. And everything is shared. Food, medicine, fuel, shelter. No rich men, true, but no beggars either. Another drink. And now, to equality. Come on, Artyom. No. Пей до дна.
О, хорошо прошло. Ah, where was I? Yes.
Look at the far stations. They freaking eat each other, sell their kids as slaves. It's like the Stone Age. Left to his own devices, a man becomes a beast, you know? Order is all that matters. That's our salvation. So you can believe whatever, but I am red. I am red until the day I die. I drink to order, блин. Come on, Artyom, come on! Bottoms up! Bottoms up! So, my friend, that's how it goes. Don't be mad, Artyom. Just doing my job to protect the Red Line. And you, Muskitir, are from the wrong side of the barricade. Private, take this comrade in.
Yes, Major, sir.
Yes, sir.
And there's the betrayal.
Comrade Major!
It is private.